I'm so fresh, man. Y'all scared to do it, how I do it.
Face cleanse. Then we move on to oral hygiene, which I'm a very big believer in. Then I start my day. Now I get dressed for school.
Damn, you're looking fine today!
Breakfast time. Ow! Eating healthy is very important to me. Start off my day right.
What are those for?
Oh, these? These are for my parents. Guys, I want to show you something. Come here. So after every month we move the medals downstairs. These are the ones I've won so far this month. This one's from last Wednesday. And this was from yesterday.
Why are you touching my medals?
So before school, I like to listen to some pump-up music because it's kind of a boring day, so.
That you be reminded that for me, it isn't over.
Thoughts on Christina Buttenham.
I went to go see her play basketball one time, and I cried because of how horrible it was.
Does she even go here?
More love notes from all my lovers.
Oh,
yeah.
Sorry about that. Mm-hmm.
Christina, what did you get
thoughts on Christina Buttenham?
Oh my god, she's the best girl ever. I love her. I'm her biggest fan. She's beautiful and talented, and I love her so much.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Oh my god, Christina, take a picture of me, please. Take a picture of me.
Oh my god, so many fans.
What are your thoughts on Christina's basketball skills?
Skills? Christina? She can't even throw a damn ball.
I love you, bro.
Everyone's gathered here today for me.
I'd like to formally thank you and welcome you all to the annual Live, Love, Learn Assembly, which it seems like every year just keeps getting better and better.
Cut that out.
Somehow at the end of something, you always start to recall the...
Oh, do you have any stories about Christina Buttenham?
Funny that you should mention that. A weird thing happened a couple days ago. She ran up to me in the hallway and asked if I wanted her autograph. I don't know who
she is, so.
Welcome. This is where I spend most of my days. The bicyclette. You can do your pull down on that. I like to do my one arm chin ups here. I'll show you those later. I like to get some ankle rolls before I work out. Some curls now. I usually go for the 40 pounds, but I worked out last week, so I'm going to cool a little bit, go for these ones, get some curls in there, okay? Come along. After curls, I like to do a little bit of treadmill. Summertime. Get the beach ball. I like to turn this up to the highest it can possibly go. I can do it for about 10 minutes or so. Then I get a little tired, but you know. Okay, yep. Now this, my friends, this is a bench press. These are for all of those who are willing to go to the extreme for weightlifting. I like to do it legs crossed. I feel like more of a lady. Now let's move on to something else. For push-ups, you need to have great form, or you can really injure yourself.
What are your thoughts on Christina Buttenham?
Who's that?
If you could describe Christina Buttenham in one word, what word would you use?
Oh my god, Christina's flawless. She's my idol.
So lunch is over. I usually like to go for some healthy organic snacks. We have apricots, banana chips. I usually like the pineapple chunks.
Cut.
Is it off?
Oh, Henry!
What are your thoughts on Christina Buttenham?
Who's Christina Buttenham? Is that new girl who like walks around the school and thinks that she's all that? She's a little weird, and she doesn't really have any friends. Except for her couple groupies, but that's all she's got.
What do you like to do in your spare?
I sit with my friends, but today, and actually a lot recently, they told me I should sit over here if I want to get work done. So, that's what I'm doing. Always looking out for my best interest. Alright guys, so that's pretty much my day. I just go home, relax, eat a little bit of ice cream, maybe some cake, play some Call of Duty, and then I just hit the hay. Oh, and sorry for my fans bombarding you all day. I can't help them, so popular.